Yo, what's up, guys? It's your favorite YouTuber Kojo Hazard, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah, I can also say Akwaba. Yeah, that's in my local language. It means welcome. So today I'll be reacting to something new. That is Post Malone featuring Young Thug. Yeah, and yeah. So the title is Goodbyes. I don't know if you guys have heard it before, but that's what I'll be reacting to now. So if you are new here, please don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. Is very important to me, and also to my faithful subscribers out there, I say thank you very much, because you are the one pushing me to move on and do more. Yeah, so let's go. Okay, so we got another movie here. Come on. Just like that. Yo, that's okay. How do you pull up on someone and in less than 5 to 10 seconds and they finished you? Like, they've literally offed its light. Wow. Damn. What in the trailer is going on here? Damn. Yo, I think I've heard this before. Me and Kurt feel the same. Too much pleasure is pain. Yo. Michael spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take off the ass. So fuck it all tonight. Don't tell me to shut up. When you know you talk too much, but you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my bed tonight. There's no way I can save you, cause I couldn't be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking. Yo, like, this is messed up. You literally see someone die in front of you, and then let's say the next day or that evening you literally see the person strolling through town. Like, you go crazy. Wow, and the creativity level in this video is wild. Wow. And actually, I've heard this song before. I just didn't know they were the ones who sang it. I think I was going somewhere, I just heard it. Like, it was a random something that I heard, but I'm good with catching music, so. And also, I've not looked up the lyrics, so I'm just singing the parts that I can hear in my ear.
I'm trying to cut you no knife. I wanna slice you and dice you. My argument possessive, it got you precise. Can you not turn off the TV? I'm watching it fight. I played in garage. Blue diamond on shock. You pop it like dog. He's making me nuts. You don't even key to drive. You call on a charger. I just wanna see the sun. The one that's unbothered. And I want you to never go outside. I promise it's if they play my nigga side. I'm fucking.
Wow. So just because something happened to him, she has literally moved on. Look at the way she's comfortably sitting with another man over here. Is that how most of you ladies are? Wow.
Goodbye.
Slow that bolting away.
Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I'm no good at goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I'm no good at goodbye.
Yo. Wait, so is he actually dead? What in the Tom and Jerry is going on here? Yo, it was only in Tom and Jerry where they can shoot Tom or stab him and then later he'll be drinking water and it'll be coming out from those places. I can literally see the water coming out from his throat where they slit him. Just look over here. Yo, this is crazy. Wow, and how is she still sitting there? Wow, so guys, I really enjoyed this particular video. I've heard some parts of this song, and the reason why I can sing more of it is this is like the third or fourth time I'm reacting to this particular video because I don't know what's happening to my camera. The battery just keeps messing up. Yeah, so guys, I'm at the end of my reaction for today. If you really love this Post Malone featuring Young Thug video, please hit the like and the subscribe button. If you have any other reactions for me, just leave them in the comment section below and then I'll get back to you. So right now, I think The Weeknd and Post Malone, yeah, I'm literally creating a new list for them because I can feel some resemblance among them. So guys, have a beautiful week. I'm done.